puts
I
rockets.
Have,
oh no.
I literally do not even remember.
Well, I'll know when it comes.
Guys, yeah, we'll I wanna do the
What did I write again?
No!
Oh, of course you got
more.
Oh! Oh no, guys! I really fucked this one up. I kid you not. I really.
Oh
no! I really.
Oh what?
Oh, I see where I came from.
I wasn't close. I wasn't close at all.
I panicked. Oh,
yeah,
I panicked.
Hey, foolish! That's your fault that you weren't close on this one. You should have known that's Jack Manifold. Oh, excuse me, Weston Curry.
That is literally Phineas and Ferb.
I thought it was Dorito Man.
I'm so sorry.
Hey, Weston, how many?
What? Caught with murder?
Oh, okay.
Just looked like it got caught.
But you were good.
What?
Yeah, where did you get caught with murder from?
He just looked like he was caught in the middle of something.
Dorito obliterates man, most definitely Jack.
Definitely Jack.
Why is it me?
Because it was bald.
Yeah.
Dude, we were on such a good roll at the beginning, and then fucking Tubbo.
No!
Why do you go fucking triangularly?
Because I was mad like 6 seconds!
You might need the drawing tablet.
Too many arms.
Oh!
Why is he Carl?
I'm sorry, Carl. Carl was the first person that came to mind.
There's arms, legs.
Why is it me? Oh, that makes sense.
That is me. I would be heartbroken over this.
No.
I'm sorry, Carl.
You can't have him,
jeez. You're getting pulled apart.
I really took this in the wrong direction.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
This is so wrong.
Lover on the lemon!
Oh, no. Nikki saying sorry too much. Nikki saying sorry.
Oh, this might be the one. This might be the one where it's random. I don't know if it typed out what I said.
Why is he holding them by the neck? Why has he got them up in the air?
He's the lover of women, Jack. He does what he pleases.
He's just choking women.
Choking women!
Choking women kid.
Oh no!
It was gonna be kinkly. It was gonna be kinkily.
Oh my god!
I'm getting
Carl, what the hell, man?
Oh,
why
please.
Why would you choke women,
oh my god, listen.
Don't do that here.
Oh. I've been hanging out with Corpse too much.
That's a fair explanation, Carl.
Oh no, Nikki, what on earth?
I'm crying myself to sleep. Why are they all so sad, Nikki?
Nikki, why have all yours been real sad,
Nikki?
That's the first thing that comes to my mind, okay?
Oh, that made it better.
Oh no! Oh no!
Because I didn't have time to draw hair.
Oh no! What have I done? Oh god!
I was writing Jack Manifold in
Oh god!
Please!
Oh god! Oh god!
Please, I didn't get a finish. There was one part I needed.
Wait, that's Beck. Wait, guys, look, he's on a bed.
Wait,
why is that ninja though? That's ninja.
It's fine. I picked up on the cues.
Why did you figure out that was me? It has blue ninja hair.
Nikki, the hair was screaming ninjas.
Jack,
the crying was screaming
Jack. That had you written all over it.
That does not have me written all over it. I've never cried or had
that. We brought it back.
Oh my god, the feet in the background.
Jack Manifold in love with women.
Chess girl.
I love women.
Oh,
God.
Putting myself to sleep every night.
Oh, God.
How did you know my picture was Jack?
Oh, my God.
That is amazing. Because there was a man crying, and I just connected the dots.
I think like maybe Weston is more likely to cry than me.
That might be true.
Yeah, I mean, then we all wouldn't have ridden here.
You know, I was like, what is this?
Oh my god!
What?
Oh
my
god!
Oh wait.
Try something new.
Okay, so you have to understand.
What?
No. No.
Pixie D'Amelio Blue.
I don't know. How did?
Forward, you're really focused, but should I drive him his way over?
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Supposed to be bottles of alcohol, but I.
What?
Oh, I really fucked this one
Sucker.
Up. Oh no.
With the chop.
Matthew, look at!
I think you know it was a very cool car.
Oh, a very cool car.
No!
Oh my god. That's actually straight up.
That's accurate!
That's back to full circle.
I apologize for this drawing. I tried something, then ran out of time. This is bad.
That's what that is. That's a whole lot of beans.
Oh my god, Jack!
I ran out of time on my original drawing. I had to do
yeah, not
like
a
two
damn.
Seconds.
Jack, we had like.
My homework was on fire. I swear.
Hey, he's sad, all right. That's true.
I burnt my ass.
Don't worry, I deciphered it.
It's just the same thing but different.
Fuck!
Let's go!
Let's go, dude.
He's good. Oh, I never paid him.
Oh god.
Gamer playing games, true. That's what they do that these
hey,
days.
That's us, right? That's us. Oh,
that's,
oh,
us.
That's not us. That's not
no.
us.
Who is that?
Oh,
oh,
makes sense now.
That's Angry Gaming Cat GF.
Did you just call PewDiePie Gaming Cat GF?
What is that?
I don't know what to draw here. I was so confused.
I thought it was a gaming girl.
Oh god!
Grr, back to PewDiePie a little bit.
Maybe talk about gaming. Oh.
I mean, we can't blame him.
I tried.
No, that was good.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well,
oh
no.
My god.
Scary.
You can see in his eyes. You can see in his eyes.
The horror in his eyes tells you he's playing fucking Bedrock.
I'd argue that that's still a gamer playing games.
Yeah.
True. This is a contender for closest.
I can't help but agree.
A building falls on baby.
Holy crap!
Wow,
that's horrific.
Unprompted.
I didn't have time.
Oh, Magneton.
Wait, what is
it? Magneton.
I didn't have time to finish.
Oh my god. So, yeah, I did get yours, Weston.
Okay, that makes sense. Lightning.
I was gonna say lightning in Town of Salem, because it looked just...
Oh no.
You circled the lightning.
I did circle the lightning, it's
how
important.
How did you draw that quick, dude?
I'm a quick guy, Jay Schlatt. They know me as Mr.
Wow.
Quick.
Yeah, ooh. Mr. Quick?
Yeah.
Man, who knows you as that specifically?
I want names. Yeah,
who calls you Mr. Quick?
The chess ladies.
The chess!
I don't fucking like
no, no, he's talking about how quickly they beat him in chess, right?
Yeah.
That's true, yeah, they do beat me very quick in chess.
Mr. Quick, no.
I'm bad at chess. Anyway, so we have a building falls on baby to energy strikes the city.
Oh no.
Scary fucking cat playing that Minecraft Bedrock on Xbox from gamer playing games. That's pretty good.
That's pretty close.
That's pretty good. That's
pretty
close.
That was my prompt.
Fuck taxes.
That's
a lot of beans.
Yeah, I mean,
that one's pretty close too.
That is pretty close. One word, you know.
Take the blame. That's not close. Don't lie.
Very cool car.
Wow, Schlatt, you went from 6 to
one's close. Don't say that's close.
What an interesting prompt, though.
This is hilarious. My insides hurt.
crying myself to sleep every night to Jack Manifold in love with women.
That is so close. Like, if I was a woman,
I would cry. Favorite. Oh, I've grown too many arms to Carl choking women.
Kinkily. Kinkily.
Weston Curry made dress to Dorito obliterates man. Yeah. There we go. Which chat? Well, which one was the closest to the original?
What
which
do you mean? With no, nothing. No one won here.
No, I feel like there actually was. Which one was it?
I feel like probably
the gamer one. I feel like was the most done.
The gamer. Carl has my vote.
Yes. I'm a winner.
Hey, Carl, you got a point.
Good job, Carl.
I haven't decided what winners get yet, Carl, but when I do...
It better be lots of money.
Big guy.
1,000 gifted subs.
1,000 gifted subs!
Thank you so much. Everybody, could you believe it?
1,000 gifted subs?
Wait, why did he just DM me saying 1,000 gifted subs?
He also DM'd me 1,000 gifted subs.
Oh, no, he deleted so now we don't have any
proof. I said maybe 25 at most.
Uh-oh, oh no.
I'm the type of guy to give 25.